I probably shouldn't say this, but at times I get so scared when I think about the previous relationship we shared. It was awesome, but we'll lose it. It's not possible for me not to care. And now we're standing in the rain, but nothing's never gonna change until you hear, my dear, the 7 things I hate about you. The 7 things I hate about you. Oh, you. You're in your game, you're insecure. You love me, you like her. You make me laugh, you make me cry. I don't know which side to buy. Your friends, their jokes, and you act like them. Just know it hurts. I wanna be with the one I know. And the 7 thing I hate the most that you do. It's awkward and it's silent as I wait for you to say what I need to hear now, your sincere apology. And when you mean it, I'll believe it. If you text it, I'll delete it. Let's be clear. Oh, I'm not coming back. You're taking 7 steps here. There's 7 things I hate about you. You're in your game, you're insecure. You love me, you like her. You make me laugh, you make me cry. I don't know which side to buy. Your friends, their jokes, when you act like them. Just know it hurts. I wanna be with the one I know. And the 7 thing I hate the most that you do. You make me love you. Compared to all the great things that would take too long to write, I probably should mention the 7 that I like. The 7 things I like about you. Your hair, your eyes, your only parts. When I kiss, I'm hypnotized. You make me laugh, you make me cry. But I can't stop what I have to buy. Hand and mind are intertwined. Everything's alright. I wanna be